So let me tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Jamie Gardner, and I have been with Pure Romance for almost 3 years. Now that I think about it, it's like, I can't believe it's been that long, but it also seems like I've been doing this forever. Basically, the thing that brought me to Pure Romance, I was working, I don't want to say at a job that I hated, but I was definitely working for a boss that I hated. I'm a firm believer that people don't quit their job, they quit their boss. And we were like oil and vinegar. She and I couldn't get along. Let's just put it that way. I'll put it nicely. So after I decided one day I had had enough, I left, quit my job, and I had that, oh yes, you know, holy shit, I can't believe I did that moment. And then I had that, holy shit, I can't believe I did that moment. Like, I need an income. Like, I have kids, I have a husband, I have bills, I've got pets, you know, like, I've got to do something. Like, I can't just be unemployed. Plus, I would be super bored. So after I had my, you know, woohoo, you know, moment, I thought about it and was trying to decide what I really wanted to do. And one of those things that I just feel is like in my wheelhouse or whatever is I like to be my own boss. I don't like people telling me what to do. And I'm a little bit of a control freak. So getting to be my own boss is something that I definitely enjoyed. Now, I had been talking to my Pure Romance sponsor for a little over almost 2 years, actually, about thinking about joining and going back and forth and whether I should and whether this was the right decision for me and the right company for me. And I decided, why the hell not? Why not now? You know, there's no point putting it off. I was unemployed. I had the money to buy the kit, and I didn't have anything better to do with my time at that point. So I went ahead and signed up, and the day that I got my starter kit in the mail, I posted a huge thing on Facebook, oh my god, I'm a Pure Romance consultant, whatever. And a girl that I hadn't spoken to since high school, other than, you know, hi there, how's it going on Facebook, messaged me out of the blue and was like, oh my gosh, I need to place a Pure Romance order. I'm so thankful I saw this, and ended up placing an order that night, and I was like, I can do this. So it took a little bit of a leap of faith and a little bit of confidence in myself that at the time I didn't know that I didn't have. And I joined a company and a team and a group of women that support me, love me, accept me for completely who I am. The company allows me to set my own schedule, be my own boss, do something I love. And though initially it was like financial that brought me to this company that made me decide to do this, it's the people and the relationships that I've built because of it that has kept me in. And weirdly enough, it's the confidence and the just the muchness that I have and that I portray now because I'm doing this and because I feel empowered and because I feel like a badass, like, and it was something that I didn't know that I was lacking at the time. And when I signed up, I didn't know how insecure I actually was. I didn't know how, like, lonely I was, you know, like, I had friends, sure, but my friends are, like, in my cell phone, people on the internet that I never got to see, never got to hang out with, and it was, like, me spending all of my time with my children, which I love, but you need time away as well. And I wouldn't change it for the world. I can't imagine doing anything else. I can't imagine not being a part of this family and the sisterhood. And basically, if in any of these videos you feel like it's something that you might want to do or you want to talk about it, definitely reach out. And I would love to help you get started on your Pure Romance journey as well. And thank you for joining me to talk about mine.